sharp as razor blades. His face was leather tanned. His toes were pointed inward from hanging on a horse. He was an old philosopher, of course. He was so thin, I swear you could have used him for a whip. He had to keep drinking beer to keep his britches on his hips. I knew I had to ask him about the mystery of life. He spit between his boots and he replied, "It's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money. It's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey. He's smiling, all his teeth were covered with tobacco stains. He said it don't do men no good to pray for peace and rain. Peace and rain is just a way of saying prosperity. Buffalo chips is all that means to me. I told him I was a poet, I was searching for the truth. I do not care for horses, whiskey, women, or the loot. I told him I was a rider, my soul was all afire. He looked at me and said, "You are a liar. 'Cause it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money. It's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money." Well, I was disillusioned, if I may say the least. I grabbed him by the collar and I jerked him to his feet. There was something cold and shiny laying in my hand, so I started to believe the things he said. Now my poet days are over and I'm back to being me, as I enjoy the peace and comfort of reality. If my boy ever asked me what it is that I have learned, I think that I will readily affirm that it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money. It's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money. It's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money. It's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money.